I just got off the K2 bottle rocket. I guess this board, 5 out of 5 stars. I'm not a huge fan of small boards. This one you downsize 3 to 5 centimeters, but it makes it super fun. It's super agile, but it still is very, very powerful. So if you normally ride like a 56 or a 57, you can ride somewhere down in the 52s, the low 50s. It helps you get on rails, it helps you spin a little extra. It's just a lot easier to handle. It's a really fun board. I give it a 5 out of 5.